So first challenge is the lack of specialists. In devotional service, we have many engagements, and we do have experts in many fields, like we have very expert pujaris, we have many expert cooks, we have many expert book distributors. But unfortunately, we don't have yet many expert congregational developers, and especially many Bhakti-Vriksha planters or Bhakti-Vriksha leaders that can give direction to a whole program. So this is the first challenge, the lack of people with experience in the field.